we're having a delicious Filipino dinner. Tortang talong, which is eggplant omelet. This is fish stuffed with tomatoes and onions. Is it tilapia?
Yeah.
Benji would love this. This is chop suey. Eggplant salad with vinegar and calamansi. Of course, rice. More fish.
Oh my gosh,
so delicious. This is such a great dinner. We're going to Simbang Gabi. It's actually an outdoor mass because the church here is so small. So this is how they're accommodating everybody. In a gym.
What's up?
I have not vlogged all day, can you believe that? It's like what? It's like almost 4 o'clock. I need to get you guys caught up with what I'm doing. There's a lot of work going on here at the house to get ready and prepared for December. Appreciate all you guys sharing stuff on its Instagram, Twitter, trying to hit up Ellen. That's pretty awesome. And you guys trying to get our cause out there. Keep doing that, especially with other YouTubers. It really helps. I've already had a whole bunch of YouTubers go, hey, people keep bugging me about this Dan Sember thing. You wanna tell me what it is? Austin and I just taped a video. Say what's up.
What's up?
He's the man. That 2.5 minute video that we made for Dan Sember was all done by Austin. He's a whiz. He's gonna be such a successful videographer. As long as he pursues it, he wants to be an engineer. So, I don't know. I'm not one to tell him what he should do, so he has to make that choice for himself. But you guys just comment below on how good his videos are, okay? Maybe we can change his mind through YouTube. Wouldn't that be trip if YouTube changes your mind?
That would be pretty interesting.
And thank you again. Dan Sember's gonna be awesome. And yeah, more videos to come.
Good morning! Today we lay Nanai down to rest. We're pretty much gonna be at the church all day today. And then later today I'm gonna visit my mom's side of the family. I'll just have one day with them because I'm leaving tomorrow already. This is what you call a grand opening. It's quite jolly in here. My personal favorite at Jollibee is the spaghetti. So I had to get the spaghetti and I got a chicken joy. There were like 20 people behind the counter running around trying to get orders, but I was surprised by how fast it was.
Perfect little kids meal. I'm so busy today just trying to set up for the live broadcast. Maddie, she just bought this. I hope you don't mind, I just randomly vlog here. Yeah, this Aaron just is helping. I didn't have a lot of time, so Melody got this for her. Looks delicious. I kind of want it because I'm hungry. Don't you worry though, I fed her good stuff. She had green juice earlier. She had some fruit. She's been drinking water, milk. Ooh, kids meal cam right here. Oh, Juliana, look at that. What do you say, little one? All right, you be careful with it. Put it on the ground. She doesn't typically get to eat up here, so it's kind of a treat. You be careful with it. Oh, she's so careful. Hi there. You want to join us?
Hi. How's it going there, huh?
So I wanted to show you what kind of setup that we got going. Is it Aaron?
Yes.
Aaron, okay. Just my regular garage, except got a live stream studio going on here. You guys remember Jesse from Guy's Place, and this is Aaron. He was in the room watching me vlog earlier. Why this is such a killer setup?
The coolest part about this whole setup is that all the stuff you would normally see if you go into a TV studio, all those, you know, big switches,
and
that's all in one little computer box.
That is
crazy. That doesn't even have a separate monitor.
Yeah, and you guys know, you've seen, we usually use a laptop. So basically my laptop has been expanded to everything that's on this table plus some other things. Jesse has offered to stay the whole time. We were only going to have him just for a partial time. He understands the importance of having somebody that knows what they're doing do this. Austin in there, you know, the guy editing, he was even mentioning, even at his young age, he understood everything that you're doing to do this all in a week's time in an area you've never done it with equipment you've never worked with, and with people that don't know what they're doing. It's kind of a lot to do.
Yeah.
So I appreciate that you're here. You're gonna be seeing him during the 24 hours, so get used to him. I'll put his Twitter handle here if you guys wanna follow a guy that's into tech stuff. So thank you very much, man.
No problem, Benji.
Hi, we're in the Philippines.
Cousin Sean has an awesome shirt. Yeah. Eating never stops.
You're wearing outfit of the day.
Oh, outfit of the day. I asked my dad, I'm like, Dad, are you gonna change it to black? He's like, no, I'm just gonna wear this. And I didn't realize that it's not, well, it's just not common to wear black at funerals here.
Do you have a white one?
A white outfit?
Yeah.
No, I didn't bring any.
I'm reunited with my mom's side of the family. Oh, okay.
We're taking photos the past 10 minutes, and the group keeps getting bigger and bigger. What's new in Filipino?
7-Eleven.
Really? Ooh, that's a big deal. Because Balanilong's a really small little town and everybody knows each other. Rams Bakery, you can order cakes and they have really good hopia. Yeah.
How about you, Ate?
Silent type of
As per Randy's request, shout out to Lizelle and Cheta over in Toronto.
Hi, Tito Ting! Yummy! Lumpia, there's menudo.
Lumpia ubon.
It's like the vegetable that you fill the lumpia
with sauce.
Oh.
With sauce and pork.
Is that? Oh, my cousins are so shy.
Hello.
I didn't realize that we're going to be walking, so I believe it's going to be a 20-minute walk on the streets. Thank you, cuz.
Yeah, no problem.
So we're heading back to the church, and it's going to be about another hour till the funeral begins. It's a really beautiful ceremony. So there's even like a whole band, and the band is going to march with us, right?
Yes.
Or they're going to lead the way to the cemetery. It's been a while since I've been to a funeral here in the Philippines. So I think it's been about 10 years, over 10 years when my other grandmother passed away. So Benji just sent me a video via Facebook of the girls. Oh my gosh, they're so cute. I think he recorded it like half an hour ago. And JB's hair, let me just show you. This is when you know that JB and the girls are with daddy.
You're both so
Hi, Mia.
Look
at this. Hi, Molly.
Hello.
ended, it was so beautiful. We did our final goodbyes. And now I'm on my way to Batangas to visit more of my cousins, my aunts and uncles. It's my last night, but I'll get to spend some time with them.
Everybody.
Hello.
Hello.
This is the Batangas family. There's Kuya Randy. Hi, Kuya Randy.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello,
Tess.
Hi.
I took the leftover pasta, fried it up with bacon, onions, sun-dried tomatoes, and spinach. Girls have had their dinner. I am happy to report that they ate 2 times without throwing it up. So I'm very happy for them. They had some of this yam. It's all about the yams, isn't it, ladies? I'm gonna eat dinner. It's gonna be me and the ladies. Last night before mommy comes home, which I'm very happy about. Yeah, you guys are happy too. Well, one's happy and one's sad. What's up? What?
No business talk?
You want to show me a dance? Am I going to hear a singing performance?
Microphone.
Yeah, microphone. Go ahead, you sing. Hey. Sing. Sing. Go. La 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 la. La 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 la. This is actually kind of cool. I don't know what the technology behind this is, but it's like auto-tunes. La la la. La 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 la. Okay, go ahead. You sing. Okay, so you're gonna go see the princess. Hey, ladies. How you doing? How you doing? Really? Go. Can you do that?
Yeah.
Oh. Juliana, guess what time it is?
Baby!
It's mirror time! Viewer time. Alright, view time comment. Okay, really? Viewer time comment is gonna be coming from It's Judy Time Facebook page. If you guys wanna follow Judy on Facebook, it's
Judy
time.
No!
Oh, be careful! Melody May Burger says she is too cute. But in this video, the video before, there is same clip of Judy. Alright, right here. There's the same clip of Judy looking for her mango. I think it was accidentally put in twice. Twice in one day. But you're absolutely right, Melody May Burger. That was an accident. Shouldn't have happened. I do apologize. I've had to edit these vlogs after I put the girls down to sleep. So 10 o'clock when all the girls are all down, I'm just starting to edit. With that being said, again, thank you to everybody that watches us. Every single day that you guys support us by saying good things, liking, commenting, following us, very much appreciated. Yeah. Juliana, can you say, I love you, Daddy? Say, I love you, Mommy. Say, I love you, baby Kira, baby Mia.
Baby Mia.
I'm gonna do my best, okay? But I don't know if I can play with all three of you. It's my life at the moment. I don't love it. I love it!
A trash!
Stete! Stete! Put it in there, stete! That means throw away in Japanese. Kira, where are you going? What do you think you're doing? Huh? Okay, really, Juliana? Really? Come here, Kira. What are you doing over there? What are you doing? Are you acting crazy? Really? We're gonna just chill here. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Oh. Ah, my eyeball. Hey, come on, what are you doing squeezing my skin like that? Ow, ow, ow. That actually hurts. All right, say bye-bye to the camera. Say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Say good night.
Good night.
Say sleep tight.
Sleep tight.
Okay. Say bye.
Bye-bye.